had a song with it, the Carolina tongue. It was old, and the pumps were out. And there was no telling how many tears my mother shed on the pages of these songs, praying that the Lord would help us, that we could touch somebody.
Yes.
That might have waited until go to heaven. Probably she cried really hard than she did anybody. But I'm so glad the Lord was good to me and gracious to me. Give me an opportunity to stand in his house and worship like him.
I might just say a word here. I was a little older than the twins, as you can see. I used to play the guitar for our little son when Daddy wasn't there. As we got in a little bit of shape, we bought cars that had radios in them. And as children would want to listen to something on the radio on the way to church, some kind of song. And Mom didn't like it. She said, we can make our own music. We can sing on the way to church. And she just didn't want us doing much listening to the radio when we could sing. And by the time we got to church, we done had something sundown on us, and it's already feeling better. And she was just a little bit unhappy about the radios and the tape players that came out of the automobiles, because it took away from our singing when we were traveling on the way to church. So the twins have sung a long time, and I played a little bit for them. So you all listen to the rest of these musicians play. You all.